No, marami ng mga nationals, mga foreign nationals, in particular mga mainland Chinese na pumasok dito, are using identities of dead persons. Meron po nangyayari, Mr. Chairman, na modus operandi that Chinese, hindi lang Chinese nationals, foreign nationals are using the identities of dead persons para sila mag-grant, makakuha ng, so that they will be classified as Filipino nationals. So yan ang sa PNP, please take note that this is, we will confirm, pero alam ko nangyayari ito. No, marami ng mga nationals, mga foreign nationals, in particular mga mainland Chinese na pumasok dito, are using identities of dead persons with so that they can avail of the rights and being considered as Filipino citizens. So pwede, kailan niya sa BID siguro or National Statistics. Ma'am, Madam Chair, yan po ang siguro pwede siguro sa BID, pwede niyo bang i-confirm na this is happening?
Yes, Madam Chair, may mga cases and incidents po kaming nai-intercept sa airports and dito po sa community. And pag na-develop naman po namin yon and napapa-deport po namin yung mga yon. May mga cases po na may mga fake or fraudulent birth certificates, even marriage certificates, and Philippine passports. Not only Philippine passports, so pati identities ng other nationals.